So we're going to shot at a miss. No, we're not. We're going to cool so we can get back to Raven Rock. Oh, I hear a Cliff Racer. Let's see if he can keep up. Of course he can. Fucking dudes moving faster than they should. Don't you touch me. Get out of here. Ah, I can't climb up that mountain. G. So we're coming up on maybe another 15 minutes. Starting to lose my voice here. Don't want to make things too bad for next time. But we're going to go get that Daedric Pauldron that Joker reminded me about. Because our Daedric set's coming along. We got the boots, we got the pants, got the shield and the axe. Look at this little shit. See it? What's this? Asher Don. Whoop. Hup. Where is that boat? See if anything's happened in the old Raven Rock, which I highly doubt. But even then, we'll just follow the coast north. Looks like the town's done being built. Yes, I have a matter that needs urgent attention. Something has gone horribly wrong with seller Favelnim, and I need to tend to him immediately. I don't know what's gotten into him. Word is that he's trying to fight anyone who walks into the bar. This isn't just like him at all. Find out who's what's going on and see if you can settle him down. All right, Halfarg Castroker? He's probably still in there. First, let me go to the smith. The Saint's shield is fucked. Please don't crash. Okay, that's fine. Everyone knows you've got a price on your head. Don't be a bitch about this. You got $10,000. Just to give you some shit. Oh, I have that giant... I had a giant 70-pound sword on. That's why I'm always so close to capacity. Oops. I just sell all that. Sure, what do you actually sell? Junk? Blessed shield? Yeah, I don't want any of this garbage. You do have two Saint shields. Silver war axe, 1 to 20. So there's trouble in the bar. Are you going in there? You are, aren't you? What have they told you to do? Please don't hurt my husband. I just don't know what's gotten into him. He's been sick lately, and I think he's tired. Tired of being an old, tired of feeling useless, but I just don't know why I do this. Please make sure he's safe, Halfarg Castroker. I don't know what I'd do without him. Don't hurt him, whatever you do. If he tries to fight you, just don't fight back. He can't keep it up for long. Okay. I suppose they've sent you to deal with me, haven't they? Well then, let's get this over with. You're not some kind of coward, are you? Come on and fight me. If I'm going to die, I'm going out with a bang. You'll get tired. Can't keep swinging. Just fight me, okay? Come on. I'm too tired anymore. Just can't fight anymore. Kill me, won't you? Just tell them you had no choice, that you had to defend yourself. I just don't want to live like this anymore. Why would you want to die? I'm an old man. My health is failing. I'm of no use in the mines. I'm a burden to my family. I just don't want to waste away in bed, don't you see? What about your wife? My wife will be better off without me, whether she knows it or not. You think you know better? This isn't your only option. I suppose you're going to try and tell me that my family is more important, right? Look, I don't want things to end like this, but I don't want Dralora to see have me wasting away in front of her. I don't want to have her take care of me because I can't do it myself. Just kill me, won't you? Put an end to this. No, I won't. You're right. I'll stop and I'll try to look on the bright side from now on. Mission accomplished. All I had to do was get punched in the face a bunch. Go ahead. I saved your husband. You're welcome. Have you calmed him down? Yep. Thank you, Halfarg Cowstroker. It would have been easy to kill him, and it would have been in your right to do so. You've shown great compassion. I wish to reward that. Assignment? Something has happened in the mine. The men have unearthed a burial cavern, and it's unlike any we've seen before. There's some sort of ice in there that they can't break through. I want you to find out what it is. There are some Nords that live just south of where the Harstrad and Ilsid rivers meet. Go talk to the one named Grawring and see if he can tell you anything. Right there is where we're going, which is a hell of a run. Oh, apparently Lord Nerevar is following me on Twitch. Something tells me you like Morrowind. A spriggan! Not fighting spriggans. I'll fight these naked rascals, though. I guess these ones have clothes on. Come on, fellas.
You're growing weak.
Don't say that right when the fight starts. You're growing weak. There you go. You know what? We're closer to the castle for that pauldron. Which we might be able to hold. My inventory filled up again with something. I guess we were right up capacity before, weren't we? Let me guess, this guy wants to fight. Later.
Very fast.
I guess we're still pretty fast. Hello? Goodbye. What is this? Firestod caves. I don't like to explore stuff in Bloodmoon because there's that problem with the treasure chest, so let's just get the pauldron. Those guys having their asshole party. Just everybody's having a party over here. Oh, that's the airship. Due north. Apparently I got off way off track. There's the castle. Do I have to levitate up there? Because we can just explore inside a bit. Right on top of it, okay. Get out of here. He had one glove on. I think I already made a Michael Jackson joke about those guys. Well, there's nothing in here! Well, hello! That looks nice. That's very imposing. Makes me look like a villain from Mortal Kombat. And then we are actually still here on business. We gotta get to that fork in the river. What we're gonna do is use one of these. This is how you get around. I wonder if I'll be able to cast a spell this powerful. I doubt it. You won't escape me that easily. I'm fucking flying, dude. Don't bother me. Don't bother me. Now, where is this ass? There we go. Where's Groaring? There you are. We have no dealings with the likes of you. Be gone. Who is that? Coventia Salada. I found Groaring his companions under attack, but the assailant has been defeated. Hello? She just had weird clothes on. She deserved to die. Do you want to talk now? You're not here to hurt us? Then perhaps you're different from the rest. You seek knowledge of Solrim, yes? Potions work well with high alchemy. I could make some crazy levitation potions. What's up? Starring. You're not the first to seek it. Outsiders like this woman have been here before, always demanding, always offering payment that's useless to us, but they get nothing. The skull gives them nothing because they call it sacred. We give them nothing because we know they would misuse it. Misuse it? We learned that Starring can be forged much like iron or steel. We were made outcast for it. The skull were too narrow-minded to understand its practical value. Some, like this woman, here have been come seeking it, but will not get it from us. You, however, have earned my respect. Well, now see if you can truly be trusted. Take this pickaxe and use it to chip off a piece of star and bring that piece to me. Now, of course, I'm overweight. Let's just throw away this one ebony palkan. By which I mean we will. Hang on. Ah, fuck. If I mark it, then I gotta walk all the way to that Ashlander tribe. Crossroads. Ah, fuck them, we'll walk back. Save it. Put this slop on the ground. What's this pickaxe weigh? 20 pounds, great. we'll sell all this shit some other time. Yeah, hopefully I want to get this Starum shit sorted out before we wrap it up tonight.
All I ask for is a pair of boots. How hard?
May I help you?
Ooh. It's been a while since it was daytime in Raven Rock. The mine entrance is here. And where's the spooky cave they dug up? I'm not actually sure if Stallroom's better than Ebony. Probably not better than Daedric.
Yes?
Stallroom? Is that the stuff we found in the mine? Weird, huh? Looks just like ice, but we could put a dent in it. Well, that doesn't tell me where it is, though, dude. It might be. I hope it's got something better for it than Nordic Mail, because it's like, does a lot of damage. It's like very strong, but breaks is not impressive. Just Divine Intervention out. A lot of burial grounds of Stallroom too. Yeah, I knew for sure that there was some Stallroom in Ravenrock, because I didn't want to run around trying to find a burial ground. And it's pretty much a straight shot north, right? Yep, pretty much literally north. Except I don't have any more of those sweet levitation potions. I'll load a sweet levitation potions. Bunch of naked dudes chasing me. Just gonna get a whole train of monsters. A Spriggan! Nope. Not interested. Fucking Solstheim Parade here. Somebody was chopping down trees. The Allmaker doesn't like that. Later. I've chipped off a piece of the Stallroom and should take it to ground. Of course. I think, oh, a Horker. Those Horker tusks ended up being a little mediocre. After it turns out you could just buy, was it Ashiams and Bloat or something? Really easy to fortify your intelligence at the shop. Naked person, yeah, of course you want to fight me. What is it, friend? Chopped off that shit. You have some of it? I shall not take it from you. That you're willing to bring it is proof enough. Now that I know you can be trusted, you may come to us any time and we will construct for you armor and weapons. Speak to Einar and Haidar. They will do these things for you with my blessing.
Have you come for Stallroom weapons, friend?
Can you make me a Stalwarm axe? I can forge certain weapons for you, but you have to provide the Stalwarm. A war axe. I'll get started on a war axe for you. Come back tomorrow and it'll be ready. Only one Stalwarm? Look out! A naked woman! I took care of it. Ooh. Now I feel kind of bad. She was a fellow Tsujama lover. I don't know where she was keeping it. Inner lady parts? I can craft any piece of armor, provided you have the raw materials. What do you need? I guess if we get some Stalwarm, we need gauntlets. Never mind. Yeah, are there any burial grounds nearby? Leggy? Ooh, what was that? Oh shit. It's everyone's favorite monster. Where is the moth that lets you use a tower shield as a sled? Oh, it's fucking probably out there somewhere. We're going to Leggy. Alright, we haven't explored Leggy. Filled with bears. I guess that's what you'd actually expect in a cave. Oh, geez. Nap time didn't go well for this guy. You there! Rest of 24 hours until my axe is done. Oh, of course it's snowing. I guess that helped Raven Rock too. Where's my axe? Use your war axe, Halfarg Chaos Stroker. Use it well. Hits for 1 to 40, so this is shit. Shit I can sell for a few $1,000s though. So it looks like Stalwarm isn't on par with Daedric. So let's just not waste our time. Put it here with all the other junk.
Skyrim had an advantage if you could change their dice.
Oh yeah.
Hope it has any advantages here.
Maybe it holds a better enchantment than Daedric. Not sure. Let's go tell our boy Falco we took care of it.
That or maybe they don't break?
May I help you?
Oh, I forgot to check the durability on the axe, that's true. Where's Falco? There you are. You forged an important bond here, Halfarg Cowstroker. It's clear to see why Carneus was so interested in this. Do what they've asked. Take them any more Stalwarm you can find. Better that we get control of it before Carneus does. I have an urgent job for you, Halfarg Cowstroker. I hope you don't have anything else going on because this needs to be taken care of immediately. This report needs to be in Carneus' hands in 5 hours' time, and you're going to deliver it to him. Well, I can just fucking teleport there. I don't have time to explain. Just take it and get going. Head straight for the opposite the fort. Don't waste time doing anything else. Now go. Yes, sir. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dilly-doo, dilly-doo, dilly-doo. Who are you? Are you here to see Carneus? I'm afraid he's not in right now. Oh, and he'll be oh so disappointed that you were unable to deliver that report on time. What? Factor Magius had quite a bit to do today. I believe he was headed out to the location of that awful shipwreck that happened recently. Maybe you can catch him on the way? Your journal's been updated. You've set off a trap? Ooh!
Yes. Did you want something?
What the fuck? I've been told he can be found at the shipwreck site on the west coast of the island. I'll need to hurry to get the report to him in time. Now, what if... carrying too much shit. What did you do to my strength? I have 100 pounds more than I should. That was the trap, but like I don't understand how I'm losing that much strength. Trespasser's Bane. Agility minus 90, speed minus 39, luck minus 7, but I'm not getting a minus strength. What the hell am I carrying that's worth so much? So we got 30 pounds we got to deal with.
Maybe those stats do affect your carry weight.
Maybe. It's worth 30. Everything's too goddamn heavy. Taking off my pants. Wouldn't be the first time it got me out of trouble. Burden, Trespasser's Bane, 156 points. Thank you. Wait, couldn't I just get that cured then at the shrine? No, I'm guessing the burden just won't dissipate. I could try to dispel it. Or did I already blow my sweet dispel scroll? Do I have anything that knows dispel?
Can't be a potion.
Just a matter of if I have it on me. Well, Moonsugar casts dispel, no wonder I remember it. Oh well. We'll just have to go fast. Gotta be a little more naked. The trick will be to just not get hit. Don't trust the boat. Don't know how long the boat takes to get to Raven Rock. This is Barefoot Nord running through the countryside. See you later, naked dude. So does that mean if you rolled up on that dude as an Atronach, just half the debuff wouldn't go off? That's interesting. Having a hell of a time loading these cells. Sounds like you got a bunch of naked dudes chasing me. There's another naked dude. I don't know where the naked dudes sleep. I don't care how much mead you drink, you'll freeze to death. Oh, pay gold. Whoops. He's standing right there. What is it, underling? I have a report. Well, I must say I'm surprised. I didn't expect to see this report on time. Let Falco know I've received it. That's the plan, dum-dum. Hey, don't be eyeballing my shit. Put all the clothes back on here. Acrobatic 69, we're getting up there. Everything's getting up there.
May I help you?
Assignment. The report, I've delivered the report, Jesus. Now the report is taken care of, we can move on to other things. Perhaps you've noticed the increase in spriggans around here lately? I'm not sure what's going on, but they seem to be gravitating towards the cluster of trees at the east end of the colony. Unfortunately, future plans for expansion demand that we remove those trees. Uh-oh. They seem to come in waves. I think there's at least one of them out there now, and there will probably be more soon. It looks like you've beaten them all back. Find Unaloran. Odds are that he's in the bar. Well, there's a spriggan right there. You're gonna get fucked! Yeah. You're not a werewolf, I win! Oh, there you are. The spriggans are coming out of the town. What? Another one. Spriggans rarely drop their heart is the problem. Except that one did. That one didn't, so I don't look like a complete idiot. Belladonna berries. Hello, more spriggans? You're not a spriggan. Naked drunkard I take out in one hit. Those are like a bunch of level 1 Halfargs. If I drink enough, I'll become powerful. Guy in the bar. Sorry, Halfar Castroker, but as far as I'm concerned, I'm off duty as long as those spriggans are out there. So there's more spriggans. I guess I can just maybe wait until sunup and one of them will attack me. Oh. That sounds like spriggan music. Oh, there she is. Are we talking or what? What's going on here? Wouldn't let me. Wouldn't let me talk to her. Plus, it's got battle music. If she was my friend. Excuse me, young lady. Can I do like this? Nope. No, I'd be able to walk through if that was the case. There's something wrong with it. Oh, there we go. Too bad my spells hit for nothing. Halfarg singe. Can't hit her. There she goes. I have to click her first, that's weird. Journal's been updated. We did it. Oh, inside console, I have to click her, okay. Even though the Spriggans are gone, we still can't cut down this grove of trees. Why the fuck not? Some sort of magical heebie-jeebie, that'd be my guess. Either way, we can't start on the building orders until those trees are gone. Maybe if we could get at the roots or something, but we'd have to do that from underground. They've got to be way underground, too far down for us to dig to. They're probably as tough as the trees themselves, so anyone that ran into them would know it. I'd ask the workers in the mine about it, you know. It's dark down there. There's tree roots down here. This fucking mine touches everything. I don't have to guard that room anymore. Falco said so. Roots? Roots, we had a real problem with those. Had a whole passage in the mine blocked off by them, and we just couldn't seem to hack through all of them. Decided it wasn't worth the effort, so we gave up on it. You can see for yourself, they're down at the bottom off the northern passage. Get out of the way. There are no roots here. Abandoned mine shaft. Hello. Journal's been updated. I checked the passage and found the roots. I should let Una Lore know about them. What? Why? Why can't I just fucking cut them? I don't even see any tree roots here. Roots. I really, that sounds like what I'm looking for. Can you take me to see them? Let's go. Should be able to catch up on his own. I don't think he'll do anything stupid. Yeah, there he is. I think I should just be able to go all the way to the door and then wait for him. These boots were made for walking. That's just what they'll do. Where the fuck is this guy? What did he get stuck on? Hey, did you see where that idiot woodcutter went? There he is.
I don't go over unless you're near me.
Let's go there, Charlie Chop. Fuck up these roots for me, please. This sure looks like the place. These roots probably extend all the way up to those trees on the surface. Well, if this is the right place, maybe there's something I can do about it. If these roots are drinking from this pool of water, we can try poisoning the water to weaken them. They're weak and the trees might fall. But I need some bittergreen petals. Can you get some for me? I'll need at least 5 of them. I doubt you'll find any on Solstheim, but you can probably dredge them up someplace more civilized.
You've been wounded.
Oh my god, I want to just stop for the night, but this is too obscure of a quest to remember for next time. Yeah, I'll just need bittergreen petals. Just go buy some of those real quick. Just civvy intervention, we don't need to dick around with the boats. I think assholes in the temple would use them. Yep. Everybody in the temple's an asshole now. Bittergreen petals, thank God. Goodbye forever. Chomp, 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 chomp. Cool, you can take a silt strider to cool? That's fucking incredible. I've been dicking around on the boat this whole time. I just recall. What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing here? Got the bittergreen petals. Great. I'll take these and see what I can do. There's nothing more that you can do right now. Why don't you go let the boss know things are taken care of? Quicker to teleport out than walk out. Okay. Get some crazy distance on these jumps.
All I ask for is a pair of boots.
Raven Rock, please.
May I help?
Where's Falco? There he is. Have been taken care of. Unal has dealt with it? That's good to hear. Perhaps once those trees are gone, the Spriggans won't be so adamant about showing up. Good work, Halfarg Cowstroker. Make a point to keep an eye out for them in the future. Clearly we must do something better to protect the colony. As much as I'd like to, I cannot rely solely on you to protect the site, so we'll need to hire guards. I think it's only fair that others take up the responsibility, but it's not something I would be willing to order any of them to do. I'd like to see if there are any volunteers first. Ask around and see if any of the colonists would be interested. Let me know if you find any. We'll worry about that for Friday. Because we've done so much tonight already. So I have to remember on Friday to hire guards, which I guess will be the very first thing in my journal. And that's it for tonight. So for those of you that are just tuning in, unfortunately you got totally screwed over because we're finished. But for those of you that have been around, thank you for watching. And then we'll just end on our usual dramatic Halfarg camera rotate.